Well, 2024 is another leap year. Obviously, we've just had our leap day. In place to make sure that the kind of the seasons are not out of time with where the Earth is. So every year, the Earth is kind of out by about 6 hours. And obviously, every 4 years, they get added up. And we gain an extra day to realign, and so it's something useful, so that you know, you're not planting crops or whatever at the wrong time of year. You're not taking your summer holidays in the middle of winter. You're not having to have the heating on all the way through summer. Obviously, if it goes unchecked after a long time, then can really mess with when things are and what have you. So it is good to keep a check of that, to realign our time. And thinking about that, I think it'd be good to spend some time assessing where we are, whether we're in tune, whether we're aligned with where we should be. So maybe use the next couple of days, couple of weeks to have a think about whether you're aligned with where you should be or not, and what adjustments you might need to make to realign yourselves. Whether that's going back to church if you've not been for a while, whether that's reading the Bible or praying more, or kind of thinking about what it was that that you feel that God has promised you, and what have you done to achieve that? Or maybe you have been working hard and you're feeling like, well, God's not come true on those promises yet. So actually, maybe it's time to ask him again, to maybe not to remind him, but to show that you're still invested in what it is that he's promised you. Happy leap year. And as I say, just spend a bit of time realigning yourselves. Amen.